Odie666666 here. I'm going to review a little short film. It's a really, really awesome short film. It's called Terrifier. As you can see behind my head, it's a really, really cool film. It's 18 minutes long. It was done by a guy that goes by the name of Damien Leone. Seems like a pretty nice guy. He's also got a YouTube name. It's TheOmen84. I'll leave his link below. Basically this short film consists of this girl. She works, you know, she works for the movies, the pictures, and she's on her way home, and she's about to run out of gas. So she decides to go to this gas station. When she gets to the gas station, you know, nobody's around. So she goes to the door and she's knocking on the door. Out pops this this dude and this, you know, the gas station attendant and this clown. And the guy's all like, you know, what the hell you think you're doing? Shitting all over my bathroom and smearing it everywhere. And the clown's like, you know, I'll show clips of that, you know, at the end of this video. I'm going to show a little clip so you can get a taste of it. But the clown looks awesome. The effects in this were great. The acting is really good. You know, Damien Leone is a talented dude. He did he wrote it, produced it, directed it, did the special effects. He did the sound mixing. He did the, you know, editing. It's just a really, really, really good little short film. And if he ever does a full-length feature, you know, it's on then. I mean, it's going to be great. So, yeah, I just want to give him a big shout-out. I want you guys to go check it out. I'm going to leave the link to the actual short film down below. It's on YouTube. Go check it out. But yeah, so anyway, that's Terrifier, and I'm going to leave some clips at the end of this video, so bow!
Need some gas.
Fuck out of here, man! Have you got any fucking mind? Seriously, you think this is funny? You think you just piss all over the place and smear your shit on the walls? What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm giving you 10 seconds or I'm gonna call the cops.